It's really important to have that long-term healthcare. It makes it more personalized medicine. If you've been with somebody for that long and know your family very well, you have a lot of these issues. We gotta make sure that you don't fall in that same trend and kind of prevent this as best as we can.